are back. Thank you for joining on episode 6. Let's see here. We are here. I want to go to the junkyard, the scrapyard, so. And I'm going to cut straight across the mountain right here. But I did look on scummap.com, and there's a hunting tower right here and right here that I want to stop at first before going here. But I'm going to check around the gas station to... Check around the gas station again to see if maybe the loot has respawned. I don't know if it has. Hopefully I can find a gas tank. Yeah, let's get into it. I don't see no puppets, but the vehicle's still there. Yeah. Nothing yet. Let's go. Yeah, buddy. I had an onion too. Just eat that. No onion breath, right? Oh, there's another one somewhere out right in that direction. And what is that? Good show ammunition at 69%. That ain't bad. That ain't bad at all. I'm taking it. one is like right here. So that way. Road directly ahead of me, which leads. AE. Do that, don't I? Only one bullet? All right, I guess so. That's what I'm gonna do. I wonder now. Oh, deal with that. Thank you.
Mobile phone.
Silver log, keeping at 33%. It's got to be worth some money, right? Monies? And steal. So that means I have no use for don't have it. go. Now. What do I choose? Pretty good lock pick. I think I could always find those. Decisions. I think I could fit that. Didn't think so. Fire. Da, 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 da. Get rid of that. I know it would be a good distraction for puppets, but zombies, but. Really want to let some money go away. How about do this? Eat. Eat. The heck I'm at. I'll just call it here since I found a gas tank and I really don't want to lose it. Can't remember where the nearest ATM is. I think at the gas station I was at before. Don't remember seeing one though. Go ahead, join me on the next one.